Hey guys, here at Darlington Raceway. Got done with the prelude to Darlington yesterday. Got rained out, so it's a little cold here today. Most cars I've seen here, probably about my fifth cup race here. I've been to a truck race, but never this many cars here I've seen before. It's already packed this early, and they're still pouring in. So, should be a great crowd for the throwback weekend here at Darlington this weekend. I'm going to take you on a little tour around, show you what's going on here. So, stay tuned. Okay.
Good, your blood coming in?
Heck yeah.
Already walking in, got tan or gray. Big one for Dead On Tools. A lot of fans in the concourse. O'Reilly's over there, right under the Goodyear 400. Campers.
Goodyear, looks like it's got some sim rigs set up. It's pretty awesome.
That is cool.
NASCAR placing, I guess. Goodyear's putting this on here. And they have some arcade games right over here. This is pretty wild. Got a bunch of games you can play. That's my brother, Chino USA.
Adults. at Florence. We love it. Vance Wico Auto Series. They go over there, got the trophy from Florence last year. Ed Pompa, his hero car. Arca Toyota right here, but double H Ranch, you love it. I've never seen an Arca car up close, so seems like an older style Cup Series car. God, I love the orange and purple seat. That's pretty cool. Wow. Fireball Robins. All those trophies. Or a couple of his trophies. Bush and the Gibson 2311 hole. All on down. Of course, you see more of the crowd around the Hendrick haulers, of course.
Take the high side, the first one.